Is turned on. Once the compressor is on, you can see the pressure is up, head up is gonna go up, and you can set the feed. It's gonna slow down the, there you go, it controls the speed of the feed here. You can go down or you can go fast. The knob operates very well. Lift the head, let's control the feed to the minimum. And then while we do so, and works. And now let's try the jaws. And basically, coolant on, coolant off. Just blow on the coolant. Raise up again. Stop the coolant.